raised to a girl named Molly. One evening, Molly's parents had called Jack for a supper. When they were sitting on the supper table, Molly's mother told Molly to go down to the cellar and bring some apple cider. As Molly went to the cellar, placed her jug under the tap, she looked up. She saw an ash stuck in the beans. She imagined, if Jack and I get married and have a son, and the son could come into the cellar and play, and his ash could fall on his head and kill him. Oh, my poor son. Molly imagined this and started weeping. Till then, Molly's mother was waiting. Where is this girl? Why is she taking so much time? The witch, I'll go and check what is happening. She went out to the cellar and saw Molly weeping. She asked, what happened? Why are you crying? So Molly replied, look at the rat stuck in the beans. Suppose if Jack and I get married and have a son, and the son would come out of the cellar and play, and the rat would fall on his head and kill him. Molly's mother also started weeping. Now, Molly's father. Jack, wait. No, I'll go down to the cellar and check what these two women are doing. As he went to the cellar, he saw both the women weeping. He asked, what are you two women doing? They replied, look at the rat stuck in the beans. Suppose if Jack and I get married and have a son, and the son would come to the cellar,
got up. He ran and he jumped inside the trousers
cold. They greeted him goodbye and continued on his journey. As he was going, it was the full moon had risen. He saw many people gathered around the pond with pitchforks, fishing nets. He asked the nearest person what had happened. The person said, "Can't you see?